Bobby Blue filling in for Ron Colbert, Dorothy Simon, and Jim Lakey over here at Cable Channel 3 here in St. John. Today's weather, today's high will be 18 and the low will be 8 with 30% chance of snow. Tuesday will be partly cloudy with a high of 27 and low of 18 with a 10% chance of precipitation. Wednesday will be partly cloudy with a high of 40 and low of 28 with a 10% chance of rain. And Thursday will be mostly sunny with a high of 50 and low of 30 with a 10% chance of rain. There will be a Valentine tea party Friday, February the 14th at 2 p.m. over at the Sunflower Senior Center. There will be a program provided as well as delicious cookies and tea. And there is a reminder, Monday, February the 3rd, which is already passed. I don't have to read that off. Friday, February 21st, you can celebrate President's Day by going to Women's Fair in Wichita, Kansas. You will leave St. John at 9:30 a.m. from the WIT Center. The fair will open at noon, and you will leave the fair at 4:30 p.m., and the cost for that is $15. And if you plan on going to that, you need your reservations in by February 19th. There will be a movie Saturday, February the 15th, at the First Baptist Church in St. John. The movie will start at 6:30 with desserts following, and it is free. And there is also free babysitting for ages 4th grade and younger. If you have any information, you can contact Roland Broder at 793-0765. Or Margaret Sims at 549-6543. For the menus, Maxfield's VIP lunch. Today they're having smothered steak, scalloped potatoes with spinach, bread, and citrus fruit cup. Tuesday, oven fried chicken, mashed potatoes with gravy, green beans, roll, and creamy fruit salad. Wednesday, porcupine meatballs with noodles, hot marinated tomatoes with bread, and a blueberry gelatin salad. And then for Thursday, beef stew with chili, savory carrots, pineapple, crackers, and a cinnamon roll. The Sunflower Center here in St. John. Today they're having grilled steak with mushrooms, buttered potatoes, breaded tomatoes, stuffed peach salad, and a cream tart with topping. Tuesday, roast beef with gravy, creamy mashed potatoes, partially buttered carrots, and fresh fruit salad. Wednesday is a baked palak with tartar sauce, baked potato, Japanese mixed vegetables, sliced tomato salad, and a lemon-lime dessert. And then for Thursday, sweet and sour pork, steamed rice, steamed broccoli, strawberry mold salad, and a frozen fruit salad. And that is all that I have for today. The thought for today. Anyone who expects everything to be letter perfect never gets very far in the alphabet. This is Bradley Blue, hoping you have a great day.